This is not a joke, bro. You better stop lying to me. Where's the damn money? Where's the money? I don't have it! Don't you lie to me! This is a bad mistake for you, Teddy. Don't make me do this again.
Well, bro, you're losing out because I'm richer than you.
This lie is such a waste of time, bro! Now give me a second, I got a phone call. Hello?
Hey, bro, I've been locked inside a cage.
What do you mean you got shut inside those damn cages, bro? Where are you?
I'm in a freaking zoo, bro.
Why are you at a zoo, bro? Get out of there!
I can't, bro. The zookeeper will not let me go.
Okay, how about this? Just bust through it and just whack the face of that zookeeper, alright?
Okay.
Alright. See ya. And, oh, by the way, is your friends there?
Yeah, they're there.
Alright. Get them out of there, alright?
Alright.
Alright. Talk to you later.
See ya.
Time for a little torture now, Teddy. Yo, bro, you good?
Yeah, mate, I'm alright.
Alright, come on. Let me get you out of here, okay? Woo! Come on, bro. Do you want me to get the others off of you?
Nah, man, I got this by myself.
Hey, yo! Yo, what's up, dude? Can you jump up on this cage and just try and break out of it?
Got it.
Alright, dude, just keep trying. I have to save the freaking, whatever you want to call it. And bro, big fella.
Yeah, bro, yeah.
Hey, this is not a game. We need to get you guys all out of here, you know?
Oh, sorry. I just love to smile, you know? Smile is my favorite.
Okay, come on, get out of there. Alright. I'm out. Okay, good. Let's try and see if Penguin can get out of that stinking cage of his.
Okay.
Penguin, are you alright?
Yeah, I'm alright.
I think I'm busting my shoulders up. Come on, get this off.
Is that all of us?
I think that is everyone. Hey, guys. Everybody, let's line up somewhere. So, Teddy. Are we gonna stop the line, or should I just continue to torture you? You have about a week to make that decision. Because if you don't, it's not gonna be the best night of your life. And I'm gonna hurt you, and I'm gonna hurt your family. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. I understand.
Good. Because if you don't, you're dead. Stay here. Don't you move. Alright, guys. We're at the bank. Give me a few minutes. I'm gonna get in there and get the money, okay, boys? Alright.
Alright, all of you, you need to get down on the floor.
That's it, get down on the ground.
Now, hey, open the
on. Give me the money. Give me the money, guys. Where's the money at? I said, where's the money?
What's the goddamn money?
But where is the damn money? I hired both of you boys to get this damn strap.
Yeah, now we got to get the freak out of here.